When you start thinking business, marketing budget has to be allocated for that. So if you are talking about, oh, I don't have budget right now, then actually you are not very well planned in overall of your business, right? Because ultimately, why you started the business at the first place? Okay, there are a lot of emotional things, like I'm passionate, I want my own time, I want control of my time and whatever. The point is not that. You wanted to look up to the untapped potential, right? Income potential. That's the bottom line. Ultimately, we wanted that money. And if you're not addicted to business, you can't think. And when I'm saying when you have to be addicted, at the start, everybody have to work hard. Look at the all successful men or women or the business community. Whosoever is successful, they spend a lot of money. They were literally addicted to the business, right? And that addiction keeps, it evolves with your passion. And real reflection happens when you actually put your mind and soul at the beginning, and then you know how you're going to sell. And before you sell, you need to do market. And if you're marketing, and if you haven't allocated the budget for that, you're going to be a struggler for a while.